Hi YouTube, we back again with Lij, Chris, and
niggas Jordan.
We got this fuckboy in the back.
This is the real fuckboy right
this
here.
This is the biggest fuckboy here. Don't even start.
This nigga fucks the biggest BBWs in the world, stop, nigga. Nigga blows bitches backs out, nigga.
I get zero BBs.
You see? When a nigga says he gets zero bitches, just know. Be aware of that nigga.
Cause that nigga, that's you every day, shut up.
I don't get bitches, though. I really don't.
This nigga's logic, Chris. Alright, what are we doing today, Chris?
Alright, so we're gonna react to what the fans want. So, just one quick, announcement out there. You guys will see a reaction every Friday. So, it's gonna be called Reaction Fridays, okay? I'm not gonna do it like every single day type shit. Just, I'm gonna pick out what you guys give me. Well, give us, right, bro?
Right. A shout out to all the people showing love on the last Smokepurrp video, talking about we were the first, to see you guys blow up type shit, yo. Right. Fuck with that. That's love, right?
I fuck with all y'all out there too, especially the one guy, yo. The famous line, fuck flight. That nigga out.
That nigga out.
Like, fuck flight.
As soon as I heard that nigga say that, I subscribed.
Yo, shout out to you, bro. Yo, shout out to you, bro. Like, yo, that was a funny ass comment. I'm not there in front. Alright, so let's see. We're gonna get into this new song. So someone asked us to do Different Color Molly by Lil Pump Smokepurrp. Alright?
Mm-hmm. Now you gonna hear Lil Pump.
Lil Pump.
Chapel of the Century. All y'all niggas know what I'm talking about.
Listen,
get hype. I'm gonna see you get hype in the comment. Lil Pump, spazz up, Chapel of the Century. We lit.
Alright, let's get into this, guys. Motherfucker, I like to be a little bit.
Yeah, I made a chopper scene like Beyonce. I got different color Molly, yellow ombre. I fuck on your bitch, I just call it a bitch and I fuck outside. Hey, I only move with a pack. I know stay strong like a dyke. My niggas do the same thing. Holding a nigga like Fruit Loop, but it connect like a Bluetooth. All of my niggas, they shoot. Beyonce, I got different color Molly, yellow ombre. She got that wet, okay. I kinda.
What up? Fly guy in this bitch. Woo. Balenciaga's in the crib. Woo. Niggas love me suckin' shit. Yeah, niggas love me suckin' shit. Hey, bustin' that in that dick. Yeah! Hold up. Yeah, nigga. What? Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
Nigga pauses.
Not gonna lie. That was. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That wasn't that bad. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of fucked with it. That wasn't that bad.
To all y'all niggas in the comment section, okay, turn this nigga bad. Into a fan of Smokepurrp, nigga.
Yo, listen. I'm just saying, it's not that bad. It wasn't that bad. I liked the beat. The melody was rocking, I fucked with it. Shout out to all my Kanye fans still out there. I mean, I still love you guys. And you guys see me rocking the Big Sean t-shirt. Yes, I went to the concert in the hat. So, yeah.
Now, that shit was bumping, though. My favorite part of the song was, when he said them bullets take off and type shit. That was some cool shit.
Man, once the nigga said, wet, I was like, ooh. But anyways, YouTube.
We didn't get Jordan's reaction.
Jordan's reaction?
Jordan, how did you feel about it?
That nigga reaction don't count. Nah, fuck with you, Jordan. What do you think about the song?
Dislike, nigga. Fuck you.
Wow. I'm gonna slap this nigga with a bag of baby dicks.
Alright,
you wanna get slapped with a bag of Cheetos, bro? So you
Cheetos,
got one,
nigga.
Yes, one side.
I got Fritos, boy. Fuck
Fritos. I'm talking about the one side being Doritos, orange.
Fuck out of here.
Listen, YouTube, this might sound kind of crazy, but I'm gonna have to go fuck that nigga up. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck your bitch with my big black cock. But anyways, guys, we'll catch y'all later. Sign up for me, Lij, fuckboy Jordan.
You the biggest fuckboy here, what you mean?
Heard the kill.
Anyways, guys, I'll catch y'all later. Peace!
Ella Metro on that beat.
Oh, whoa.